like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
To New Pacific Arcology, the bright future of space colonization.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Got it. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with red control. Without it.
Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Over there. One of the access terminals
we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels.
Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Definitely in hive territory now.
Keep waiting, Chapter. Don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
There's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Gordon.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Gordon, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. I see.
Yes, sir.
Finally, 425, I think that's a record, boys.